parking lot in Willowbrook.
The ages and conditions of victims are not available at this time. The motive behind this incident is unclear, and this is still an active investigation.
Police say two of the survivors are in critical condition. Others suffered graze wounds. Police haven't made any arrests in this mass shooting. Again, no word on a motive. Stay with Eyewitness News and ABC News for any updates on this breaking story out of Illinois.